all to sing the wrong note.
Teep.
There, that did it.
Mommy said you need to make the peeper stop peeping.
I'm trying, but I can't keep peeping the wrong note all day. That's the only thing that makes them stop.
I'll take a turn.
They're beeping with me. That's because you sang the right note.
Pinkalicious Peter.
I'm sorry, Mommy. I'm sorry, Daddy.
Look. Everyone in Pinkville is coming to listen.
Oh, that's because the peeping is so beautiful.
But we can't have all these folks in our yard. They're disturbing the peep. peace.
Pinkalicious! My mom wants to know if you can please, please get the peepers to stop peeping.
Pinkalicious, my dad's headache is getting worse.
I'm really sorry. I tried, but the peepers just keep peeping. I guess they're used to peeping whenever they want. I think they'd be happier in the pond.
Aww, but it's so fun having them in the bathtub.
We want the peepers to be happy, right?
And the neighbors, too.
And I really could use a shower.
Then there's only one thing to do. It's time to take Lily and the peepers home.